Dogs living in happy homes who are adored by their families every single day. Sadly, there are just as many who don't live that kind of life. While some are cozied up at the foot of their owner's bed, many others are fighting for their lives out in the street. For those dogs, finding a home can be a real struggle. Worse yet, even some dogs who have homes are sometimes abandoned anyway. Just when they think they found their happily ever after, they're back on their own once more. When Blue King was adopted, he was sure that he'd found the place he was meant to be. He had no idea that a year later he'd be back at the shelter. After that, he couldn't stop crying. And those tears changed everything. At one high-kill shelter in California, heartbreaking stories are commonplace. Yet this poor pit bull, who couldn't stop crying day and night inside of his cage, moved even the most seasoned shelter employees. According to anyone who spotted the devastated creature weeping and whimpering inside of his isolated cage at the shelter, he was a sorry sight. Tears could be seen streaming down his face, and he clearly felt the sadness of being abandoned. His name was Blue King, and for a year, he seemed to be living the dream. He had a family who adored him, until a forced move left them with no choice but to leave Blue King behind at the local shelter. He was understandably devastated. Worse still, the shelter's high kill rate meant that time was running out for Blue. In a last-ditch effort to save him, the shelter shared a video of the dog, hoping it would tug at heartstrings. "He looked very sad and depressed," said Jennifer McKay, a woman who visited the shelter. "He wouldn't even acknowledge me at all. All the other dogs were making eye contact and wagging their tails, but he wouldn't stand up, wouldn't come see me. It was sad." According to Jennifer, Blue hadn't given up on his old owners. "You could tell that every time someone walked by, it was like he was looking for them," she said. "It's like he knew he'd been left there." Without a doubt, Jennifer knew she had to make Blue a part of her family. But the shelter needed to run behavioral tests on him before they could let her take him home. While she waited for her pooch, the hopeful owner visited the shelter with gifts for Blue every day. "I got a little bit of attention from him," Jennifer said. "He wouldn't let me pet him or anything, but he liked his bed for sure." Then on the third day, something awesome happened. "He came straight to me," she said. Once Jennifer was allowed to take Blue home, she found that he had a whole lot more personality than she ever expected. "He kind of tricked me," she said. "I was expecting to get a really laid-back, chill dog, but as soon as the gates opened in the kennel, he was super excited. And he loved riding in the car. He wanted to stick his head out the window." As soon as they got home, she took him for a walk and then gave him a bath. In no time at all, it was clear he was home. "He seems to be making himself right at home," Jennifer said. "He has his spot on the couch." Cuddles and time on the sofa wasn't all that Blue loved. He also couldn't get enough of mirrors. "He obsessed with looking at himself in the mirror," Jennifer said. "We have a vanity that comes down to about his level, and he just sits there and smiles at himself and wags his tail." Blue made a lot of progress in such a short span of time, thanks to Jennifer's tender love and care. However far he may have to go, both Jennifer and Blue are excited about the future, and they're happy to be together. "He just seems happy," Jennifer said. "I got home from work yesterday and he ran straight to me. He's just a good dog. I'm super excited to have him be part of the family." Blue was one of the lucky dogs who found a forever home with a family who just adores him. Keep his story in mind if you're planning on adding a dog to your family, and consider a rescue dog. Blue's story couldn't have turned out better. Who doesn't love a shelter dog? They have so much love to give, and Blue was no exception.